Everyone, this is Megha Gupta once again, and today we'll be doing kettle painting. I have already painted this kettle with black enamel color, so we'll quickly do it. After drying it, we can always paint it. It's better to paint with an enamel color than that of fabric color, and then we can use fabric color all over it. So we'll be making designs on it. So let's get started. So for that I'm using this color. I'm taking this metallic paint. You can also take pearl colors, fabric pearl colors, and you can use them. I'll be taking only golden color and we'll be painting it. So let's begin. For this I'm taking number one brush, zero actually. And I'll be doing freehand painting on it. See, I'll be making a rose flower on it. Rose. So I'm done with my first flower. Then I'll do second flower. This would be a little bit different. It's easy to make flowers. Of course. And one more flower. So now this is all freehand what I'm doing. You can also do it freehand, and other kettles are all colorful, so I thought of using this golden color and make it different. See, look at it after drying, you can see it. Look at it, this is golden color, purely golden color. Now on another side, it will dry up soon. I'll be making some peacock. I think I should make peacock on the other side. So now here I go with my peacock. Let's see. Oh, look. See, this peacock is almost done. Now I'm filling these colors in it, filling the feathers like this. So now my peacock is done. See, have a look at it. So now when it's done, now I'll do it here, something like this. I'll do it like this. First of all, I have to from the mouth. Now I'll be painting hair, so I'll make very simple design. See, now this is done. From here, have a look. This is done. So I think it's an empty space over here, so I'll be filling it with some design, some related designs only. Let me make few more leaf here. Have a look. Few more leaf. Something like this. Like this, something like this, something like this. So basically I have to fill the design. I can make one more leaf here. giving some stem kind of a look. Basically, we need to fill the design, that's it. We need to fill the space so it doesn't look empty now. So I think it's done. Now here comes the cap. I have to decorate this cap also. So for the cap, what I'll do, I'll make thing like this. Now here I'll be making triangles. You can make any design, whatever comes to my mind, to your mind. These triangles are coming to my mind, so I'm doing with the triangles. Just go with free hand, do not have to bother, because everything looks good when you are working on a kettle. I think you have to fill it, do it like this. Okay. Now here also you want to put some design. You can always make, I'm fond of making leaves like this, so you can do it like this. I told you now, you just have to fill the space. Do it like this. Make leaf. So this is it. Now again doing just dots, going with the dots. It's done. Now here comes how to cover it, the handle. So what I'll do, I'll paint it with this golden color only. Or you have another choice also. You can tie this like this. See, you just have to. See, this is done. I've done it. My whole kettle is done now. You can have a look. Let me adjust the camera. See. How's it? See. Look at it. So thank you very much. Do share, like and subscribe my video. Thank you. See you soon.